Breaking news! The Florida Senate approved a bill to limit social media access for minors under 16 without parental consent. The legislation focuses on platforms with addictive features and significant underage engagement. Senator Aaron Grawl emphasized the need to safeguard children, highlighting concerns about platforms employing addictive tactics that can harm young users.